We moved a bit further down the road here to get some different views. And here comes the snowplow. We're gonna go over to the side over here. Come on. Okay. Well, that's not good. Come here. Let's stay up the side over here. Come on, Cash. We'll go around this way. Come on. Not a good situation at all. Oh, there we go. They're bringing some chains.
Yeah.
So they got a plan here.
Yeah.
Come on. They have another vehicle to tow them. Come on. We'll hitch you up and have you tow them out. How about that, huh? Come on, Cash. Thank you. Come on, Cash. Come on. Come on, let's go. Cash is waiting for Eric. Cash is waiting for you.
Hey, buddy.
Sure is beautiful out here.
Snowy Southern California.
Slushy here. Come on, Cash. Well, Cash is taking it all in stride here. I never did get Kimba to the snow. I wonder what he would have thought of it. He probably would have been like, let's get back in the truck. Cash. Let's cross over here. Come on. Come on, Cash. Come on. Let's get to the other side. We've got a plow coming. Thank you. Looks like he might try to help those guys that are stuck. Cash, you think we can walk up this hill? What do you think, huh? Kind of steep. Come on, Cash, can you walk up this? Come here. What do you think, Cash? Come on, can you walk up this? Come on. Oh, there we go. They're getting their Toyota Tacoma unstuck there. There we go. Got it out. Okay, that's some slippery ice there. Did a little skiing on my shoes on the way down there. Good job.
Good job, guys.
Come on, Cash, come on. Big dog, huh? He could have pulled your dog. He could have pulled your truck out.
Yeah, you could. I told him, you know what? That was the next option.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Is it a Grand Danese?
Yeah.
Great Dane?
Great Dane, Grand Danese.
How old is he?
He's seven.
Seven?
Man, he's big.
Yeah, he's a big boy.
He's a big boy.
He's friendly.
Oh, nice. Man, it's like a little pony.
Yeah. A snow pony.
Yeah.
This is the first time I've taken him into the snow.
Can I pet him?
Yeah.
He likes it?
Sure.
Can I take a picture?
Sure.
Thank you. Beautiful.
Thank you.
Otra vez?
Sure.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Come on, Cash. Let's see, what kind of tracks Cash leaves here? Have some pretty good size imprints. I mean, I have a size 11 shoe.
These are Cash tracks right here.
So there he is compared to mine.
Signature.
Come on. Come on, Cash, come on. Come on, let's go on up this way. Come on. Come on.
Let's go home. No, stop the echo.
Stay, Cash. Stay. Let's just get a good shot of you with the background over here of Interstate 5. And there was our exit, Templin Highway. Of course, this is the southbound traffic. We were heading northbound. Just take kind of a little look around here. Again, we have another storm moving in tonight. I'm sure they're going to close Interstate 5 again through the Grapevine. Would have been fun if we could have brought Rowdy up here. Next time. Come on, Cash. I didn't like the color of that snow.
Hi, buddy. What a good boy.
Cash is trying to, he adapts to every little thing.
Yeah. He doesn't seem to be cold. He's not shivering.
No.
He's just taking it in stride.
I think he is.
But I've got a jacket for him just in case.
We might need it before he does.
Yeah, maybe. Come on, Cash. Slip, Cash. You go down there. Watch you don't slip. Or watch I don't slip. Okay. Good test of the stability control of the camera. There as I ran down that hill.